The nominees for Song of the Year are Living Proof, written by Tom Hambridge and Buddy Guy, from Buddy's Living Proof CD. Please, Mr. President, written by Bruce Engler, Wizard and David Kearney, from the Bare Knuckle by Guitar Shorty. There. Rained All Night, written by Steve Gomes, recorded on Tad Robinson's Back in Style. Sad and Beautiful World by Charlie Musselwhite from his album The Well. And Still the Rain, written by Dennis Walker and Alan Mirakitani, sorry Alan, recorded on the CD of the same name by Karen Lovely. And the winner is Living Proof by Tom Hambridge and Buddy Guy. No buddies here.
Couldn't have did it without him. My producer and drummer, ladies and gentlemen, Tom Hambridge.
Hey, you know, it's such an honor. I never dreamed that when I sit in my basement and write these songs that people like Buddy Guy are gonna deliver it like that. And I just wanna thank you for voting. And Buddy, thank you, and God bless you, everybody.
Thank you so much. Alrighty, what a night, what a night. The nominees for Album of the Year are Ain't Got No Troubles by Eden Brent, Living Proof by Buddy Guy, Shake For Me, the Manish Boys, Oh, The Devil Is An Angel Too by Jennifer Magnus, and The Well, Charlie Musselwhite. And the winner is
Buddy Guy for Living Proof. Man's getting a workout tonight.
I got a treadmill at my house, and I have to walk up these steps every time they call me. I owe a lot of thanks because I don't have to use it tomorrow or the next day because these things have worked me out, and what a happy person I am tonight. I owe everybody all the thanks in the world. Thank you, thank you, thank you again. Thank you.
The BB King Entertainer of the Year nominees are, oh, Buddy Guy again, Jennifer Magnus, Joe Lewis Walker, Kenny Neal, and Super Chicken. And the winner is Buddy Guy. How fitting. They are the giants of the blues today.
they didn't tell me I would have stayed here, but you know, something like this is not easy to come by. And last but not least, I want to tell you that every time I receive an award, regardless to if it's here, Grammys or whatever, I always accept those awards and honor some of the people who should have gotten long before me, because I didn't invent anything. I taught myself how to play by listening to some of the people I've been mentioning up here tonight. Robert Johnson, Lightnin' Hopkins, B.B. King, Muddy Waters, they all should, matter of fact, not should, all of them have a part of this with me, because I didn't get this by myself, you know. It's just like, thank you so much, thank you.
Top Perkins Piano Player of the Year category. Does Buddy Guy play the piano?
The nominees are David Maxwell.